Hello, this is your friend Cody with Cat. Today we are going to make an example of sending an email in-app with intent. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and let's begin. Let's review the UI. There are image view and two buttons under the linear layout. We will take a photo and send the email with image file. If you don't know how to take a photo, pause this video, click the top link to watch the photo picker tutorial video, then back to this video. If we just send an email, it will be text only. Let's finish functions. Honest Test, send a text-only email. Take a photo and send the email with the image file to 2 email addresses. Good. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video.